Welcome home, speak. Ashen One, are these eyes? How gracious of thee, Ashen One. The very things we firekeepers have been missing. Very well, then take no- Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. Welcome home, Ashen Speak. Ashen One, my thanks for the eyes thou'st given. But firekeepers are not meant to have eyes. It is forbidden. These will reveal through a sliver of light frightful images of betrayal. A world without fire. Ashen One, is this truly thy wish? Of course. I serve thee and will do as thou bidst. This will be our private affair. No one else may know of this. Stay thy path. Find lords to link the fire, and I will blindly tend to the flame until the day of thy grand betrayal. Ashen One, forgive me if this soundeth strange. The eyes show a world without fire, a vast stretch of darkness. But 'tis different to what is seen when stripped of vision. In the far distance, I sense the presence of tiny flames, like precious embers, left to us by past lords, linkers of the fire. Could this be what draws me to this strangely enticing darkness? Very well, then. Ashen One, if thine heart should bend, kill me, and strip these eyes from my person. I will return as the firekeeper I once was, as it has always been. Ashen One, if thine kill me, I will return as it has... Farewell, Ashen One.
Little creatures, so please.
Knowest thou of that sopic that cordial intrusion layeth the path to embers? And so thou art in need of a soap, then thy pockets will overflow. old-fashioned one.